I work with patients right after a new diagnosis, a breast diagnosis, either high risk, benign, or malignant, all the way through survivorship. I've been practicing nursing for almost 7 years. I started my professional career in the cardiac ICU in my native country of Chile. I came to the US 4 years ago, and I've been a Northwell employee since then. I'm a board certified holistic nurse. I'm trained in different integrative modalities like Reiki, sound healing, mindfulness, and integrative nurse coaching. I've had the great opportunity to lead Healing Circle events for Northwell employees to kind of promote self-care and wellness. And it's been wonderful to have the opportunity to work with a large Spanish population here. They're very appreciative of having someone that really understands their language and their culture. It really makes a huge difference for them, and I just love it. I have this very special memory of a patient that came for her post-op visit and gave me an angel that she knitted for me and said, "You're truly an angel on earth." That was very sweet, and it meant a lot to me. Quiero transmitir a los pacientes que tenemos aquí que están en buenas manos. El camino no es fácil, pero para eso estamos acá nosotros, para hacer las cosas un poco más fácil, tomarle la mano, estar con ellos y hacer el proceso mucho más expedito y humano posible.